Break. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to another stream. This is Wondergoon. I am continuing with my efforts to get to level 60 in the hardcore challenge. Going to continue with Jaina tonight. She is currently level 13, hanging out in the Westfall zone, widely regarded as the best zone in World of Warcraft, though I don't personally agree, but that's beside the point. Going to start with a add-on check, as I normally do. Atlas Loot Classic, Vendor Price, Weapon Swing Timer, Free Backspaces, and Questy. We are, as I said, level 13, and we are getting into it. Hope everyone is doing well tonight. I am doing okay. I am excited to get started. Probably going to go for about 2 hours or so. So sit back, relax, grab your favorite beverage, and welcome to the stream. All right, first thing we're going to do is going to create some food and water. Set that up here. Do I have some? All right, there we go. I have this down here as well, so we'll be using that up as we go. All right, some changes from the last time we streamed, last time we were live. So here we go, some gear check. We have nothing in the head, neck, or shoulders. We have a cadet cloak, that was an upgrade. White linen robe, still. Red linen shirt, got some patchwork bracers. You notice it has a health +5. That's because I'm trying to get to where I can create my own wands with enchanting. Not quite there yet. Outfitter gloves, linen belt, Disciple's Pants of the Owl, that's an upgrade. And simple shoes. Got the well-used sword from a quest reward. Got the Lay Orb. On use effect is restore 80 to 240 mana. That's big for me. And this is another upgrade, a fire wand. Found that off of a overdramatic Murloc. Because Murlocs are overdramatic. All right. Other gear check. I got this old Blanche's feed pouch from a quest. I bought a small brown pouch because I just needed the extra bag space. I was running out of everything. Got a hearthstone, got some healing potions, still got some explosive rockets, some glowing wax sticks, and a bag of marbles. Finally got my rune copper rod made. I need two more Murloc eyes to complete this Westfall Stew quest. Got some conjured stuff there. Stringy vulture meat for a quest there. Gore tusk liver also for a quest. Gore tusk snout, again, quest. Red leather bandana, quest item. Some hops and some okra. All those are quest items. Got some bandages. Got some more minor healing potions. A total of 7. That's good to see. Light feather. Some bolts of linen cloth. Some minor mana potions. Strange dust. And, of course, some freshly baked bread and ice-cold milk. Got 24 silver and 90 copper. And first thing we are going to do, our first item on the agenda for the day, let's see, Gore tusk liver pie. Let's see if we can't find some more of those and try to get one more Gore tusk snout before heading back over to the Murlocs to try to finish that little bit of the quest off. Along the way, we'll see if we can't run into and eliminate some Defias trappers and some Defias smugglers while we're at it. Also need to take down some gnolls and get some more of the red leather bandanas. And still need to take down some of those harvest watchers. So we got stuff to do. Here's what my map currently looks like. Lots of stuff to do. Still got that hogger quest that I'm just going to leave alone for right now. I'm going to try to overlevel that because it's too much for me to do by myself. So I'm currently at Sentinel Hill. That's me right there. Doing the turning around thing. So we're going to head up the road, back up over here to the Killing Fields and try to get this Westfall Stew thing taken care of. And let's just have some fun. And it's good to see everyone. Let's get it going. Okay. We're just gonna wander through. Let's see, what is that? I think there's some defias, or there were defias up here. I think there's a camp, like, just beyond this hill. Oh, look, there it is. Let's see if I can get up there before someone else does. Nice hit, 85. That's big for me. Very nice, very, very nice. There's another one. Be embarrassing if I died like right off. Oh, I picked up a shadow wand. Did you see that? Oh, wow. Oh, 10 to 19. That's much better. That is much better. Very nice. Very nice. Let's go ahead and get rid of that one. Lesser magic essence, very nice. Am I? That's very nice. All right. Next thing I'm going to do is this. I don't believe it. I got this on the lowest setting possible. And it's still dropping frames. That's just a testament to how bad my equipment is. God, man, stop with that shit. Just or someone comes through and absolutely annihilates everything. That's somebody multi-boxing. That's a multi-boxer right there. Man. I don't even know why I bother with this crap. It is literally on the lowest setting. Okay, all right. I'll turn it off in a minute. God damn it. Oh, God. Fucking die. God damn. Never had such a problem with shit before. I'm surprised it didn't resist. Yeah. I guess I'm going to have to just lower my bitrate or something because this thing is just too... This thing complains when I... There it goes again. Skipping fucking frames. Stop skipping fucking frames.